What is communication? Communication is the interchange of thoughts, information or messages between two people or parties by seeing, speaking, listening, writing or using sign language. Today, mass media plays a very important role in communicating thoughts, information and messages to people. Mass media refers collectively to all media technologies including the electronic media, which mainly consist of the internet, television, radio and print media, which consist of newspaper and magazines. Radio is the transmission of signal through air waves. Nikola Tesla invented the radio in 1893. Before the arrival of television, radio transmitted important news updates and was the only source of gaining information for people till the early 20th century. Television. Television is the transmission of signal through satellite, which results in the broadcast of moving images with sound. Television was invented by John Logie Baird in 1925. Television remained black and white until 1953. Television is the strongest of all electronic media today. The internet is a worldwide system of interconnected computer network that assists in sharing and exchange of information among users. Berners-Lee, who introduced the World Wide Web in 1991. You are getting the video daily because of the internet. Telephone. A telephone is a point-to-point communication device that transmits sound from its microphone and receives sound from its earphone. Telephone was invented by Alexander Graham Bell in 1876. Dr. Martin Cooper first invented the mobile cellular phone in 1973. Newspaper. A newspaper is a daily or weekly publication that contains both domestic and international news, current events, informative articles, as well as advertising. The first English newspaper was printed in the city of England. The first printing press was invented by Johann Gutenberg in 1447. Let's move the exercise. Your question number one is, what is communication? Your question number two is, what do you know about newspaper? Your question number three is, who was Dr. Martin Cooper? Your home task is, read this chapter. Write question answer on your copy. Do bookwork page number 112. That's all. Enjoy. Be happy. Have a nice day. Miss me your prayers. See you soon. Inshallah. Allah Hafiz.